Mastercam 2023, there is a new modify function in the model prep tab called find holes. This was previously located within the add history function as find hole operations. Now that find holes is its own function, it can be enhanced with more control for the user. Let's take a closer look at how the find holes function can increase your productivity and improve your workflow. To start, we have this fixture plate with no solid history. This could be from importing the model from another software or removing history when using another model prep function. With no history, the only way to change the size of the hole would be to push-pull the inside face to the desired diameter. This is fine for one or two holes, but when the part has hundreds of holes, this could take quite a long time. To fix this, let's use the find holes function to create solid hole entities that can be edited later. Open the find holes function and click on the solid body you want to target. We now have access to all the familiar capabilities relating to holes previously found in add history. Additionally, there is now an option for which level to put the associative points on. Let's select create a single operation so that all holes with the same dimensions will be made with one solid entity and can be edited all at once. Let's also put the associative points on level 100. Click OK to find the holes. Now, in the solids tree, we can see the holes that were found. Clicking on each size will highlight the holes in that group on the model. Double-clicking will allow you to edit the dimensions. The existing functionality, combined with the added features in Find Holes, helps streamline your workflow and make designing in Mastercam easier than ever before.